The demonetization scheme has hit the fast-moving consumer goods or the FMCG sector hard. We learned from sources that top FMCG companies like HUL, Nestle, ITC may, and even Dabur may look at deferring new product launches. Priya joins us now with those details. So Priya, new launches could be hit?
Well, FMCG companies are clearly adopting a wait-and-watch approach as far as new product launches are concerned. In fact, it's no secret that the cash crunch has led to a decline as far as sales are concerned for several of these FMCG companies. In fact, what I pick up from my sources is that several top FMCG companies are looking to or have already deferred product launches over the next 1 to 2 quarters. In fact, many of the FMCG companies are looking at a geography-wise or a region-wise launch as far as specific products are concerned. Also, you know, the worst hit categories include luxury chocolates, premium cookies, as well as ice cream. So these clearly are the worst hit categories in this segment. What I also learned is that Nestle as well as ITC may defer product launches, especially in the premium chocolates, cookies, as well as the confectionery space. Meanwhile, HUL and Dabur may look at deferring product launches in the premium personal care space. So what really FMCG companies are doing at this point in time is consolidating their present portfolio before really going ahead and making new launches. In fact, we did write to several of these FMCG companies. While ITC said they are reviewing the situation on an ongoing basis, HUL said they have no specific comments to offer on our query. Meanwhile, Nestle as well as Dabur did not respond to our query.